numbers. LeBron James' first shot is good.
And that's good to see, because during the preseason, he wasn't able to hit those kind of jumpers. And for him to be able to consistently hit the jumper.
Bounce pass to LeBron. Oh. Milestone for LeBron James, youngest player ever to reach 10,000 career points.
LeBron with a pull-off. James hit it! The youngest in NBA history with 20,000 career points. And he gives Miami its largest lead of the game.
59 for LeBron James. The first 60-point game in Miami Heat history. You know, LeBron very rarely is satisfied, but then right now with a top coming off, he knows he's done enough. He's getting the love from the Heat Nation right now inside the American Airlines.
The lob for James, and there it is. 25,001 for LeBron James.
And there it is. That's the man they better double team. That was his 30,000 and 30,001 on that shot as we end the quarter.
Gets it to James. LeBron takes it to the rim and finishes with the left, and he's fouled. The legend of LeBron continues. He moves past his idol, MJ, for fourth on the all-time scoring list.
There's James, goes across the lane, lays it up, and lays it in. And there it is. He just became the third leading scorer in NBA history, passing Kobe Bryant.
Standing around the perimeter.
Diving LeBron, and there it is.
There it is.
The kid from Akron, LeBron James, has come into the nation's capital and has passed the mailman, Karl Malone, and is now number two all-time in scoring in the history of the NBA.
And you mentioned obviously one of the favorites again this year. Here's LeBron. He has 38,001 for his career.